done with this when none of them are left standing. Let's go.
Sorry for the boinking in the background, but that ain't me.
We're done with this one. None of them are left standing.
Under the ideal master. any weak.
Kill him.
Arkay and I will take care of the little ones. You find the leader.
Find their leader and kill him.
Oh.
ours!
Who's there?
Why won't you die?
Did you hear something?
Anybody there?
Over here!
Ah!
For the Dawn Guard! For Skyrim!
Serana, my darling. I see you still favor. Keeping a pet.
You know why we're here.
Of course I do. You disappoint me, Serana. You've taken everything I provided for you and thrown it all away for this pathetic being.
Provided for me? Are you insane? You've destroyed our family. You've killed other vampires, all over some prophecy that we barely understand. No more. I'm done with you. You will not touch him.
So, I see this dragon has fangs. Your voice drips with the venom of your mother's influence. How alike you've become.
No. Because unlike her, I'm not afraid of you. Not anymore.
And you. It appears I have you to thank for turning my daughter against me. I knew it was only a matter of time before she'd return with hatred in her heart. A small price to pay for the betterment of our kind. Yes, yes. Always the noble vampire hunter. And what happens when you've slain me? Is Valerica next? Is Serana? Ah, of course. The prophecy. You've come here to stop me from taking Ariel's bow and shrouding the world in darkness. Yes, quite. I'm growing weary of speaking to you and my traitorous daughter. I'll give you a single chance to turn over the bow to me. There will not be a second.
Very well, then. You leave me no choice.
This is what you're obsessed with! hide from us.
How am I supposed to break that shield? How? How am I supposed to break that fucking shield? With the corrupted arrows? I'm gonna Google how to break his shield because I don't want to keep redoing all his damage, you know. doesn't fucking work. This is a bullshit. He used more than ideal damage. Shield doesn't go away. What do you think I'm doing? What a fucking bullshit. It's then faster to kill all these motherfuckers than shooting through their fucking... You know what? If it keeps recharging, you know, I'm just gonna rage quit because I'm seriously done with all this bullshit. The fucking bow doesn't work, so I'll just kill all these motherfuckers. Really bullshit, Zesta. Really fucking bullshit. If this keeps repeating and repeating over again, you know, I'm just gonna rage quit because I don't have time for this bullshit over and over and over again. Ah, fucking. Full HP again. What a fucking load of crap. What a load of bullcrap, all that regenerating.
Well, now that's done. I'm not sure. I'll probably stay with the Dawn Guard for as long as they'll let me. They're respectable fighters, and I think they see the benefits of having a vampire on their side now. Of course, if you've got any more adventures planned... That's what I wanted to hear.
So, the beast is destroyed.
Yeah, it surely took me a lot of reaching, but he's dead.
It's over. He's dead. And the prophecy dies with him. I suppose this is difficult for you.
I think my father really died a long time ago. This was just... the end of something else. I did what needed to be done. Nothing more.
I think you did more than that. You have my thanks.
What now?
Sorry for the raging moment, guys, but it comes with the package sometimes, you know? But it's just better to keep the kill the enemies instead of trying to break his barrier, because his regeneration on legendary difficulty is just insane. My bow will not be able to, you know, repeat the damage of his regeneration. And I was afraid it was going to end up in an unending circle, which happened quite often.
quiet out here. I stand it.
Fuck. He just randomly found that. What the fuck?
Where'd you come from?
Aw, now I don't have that free dragon soul. Aw. God damn it, karma.